And even with this minor error on an Android, Android is always going to be my favorite platform to use when it comes to using a mobile phone or a tablet. iPhones are just not for me, but if you can get the subtle hint with this error in the video, Android is still my favorite, and that's just how it's going to be. I don't have any specific reasons in this video for you, but Android is just the best system out there, guys.